The Guinness Book also honored Waugh in 2001 for Hero, the world's largest painting on canvas by a single artist. 41,400 square foot piece of art from the heart, Waugh calls it, that started as a fundraising poster for Camp Heartland, a summer camp for children affected by HIV and AIDS.
The vision of one Canadian artist will help some kids with AIDS have a better life.
Eric Waugh is about to realize a dream 5 years in the making. 200 volunteers helped the Canadian artist assemble the world's largest painting.
New world record for a massive work of art whose heart is as great as its size. A painting called Hero, unveiled this weekend at the North Carolina Museum of Art, takes up a full acre, 41,000 square feet, twice as tall as the Statue of Liberty. Eric Waugh is the artist and the new record holder. Eric, good morning and congratulations.
Good morning, David. Thank you.
Eric, you are a world-renowned contemporary artist. What inspired you to paint something so massive as this?
I was watching a movie of the week called Angelie's Secret. It was about a little girl with AIDS who went to a very special place called Camp Heartland.
Waugh continues his work for the children of Camp Heartland by helping the Extreme Home Makeover team create a Camp Heartland East in Carmel, New York.
How's it going?
It's going great.
So this is the mural you're making for us.
This
right?
is it. It's called the Four Seasons of Fun.
We start with the spring, summer, fall, winter.
I want the rec center to really be a happy place. And I enlisted the help of a muralist named Eric, who is painting a mural. And it just represents children throughout the seasons having a good time. And that's exactly what's going to happen at Camp Heartland.